described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Title: PBS Learning Media presents All About the Holidays, Mother's Day.
The second Sunday in May is Mother's Day. Mother's Day is an opportunity for families and friends to celebrate all of the mothers in their lives. It grew from the efforts of a mother named Mrs. Ann Reeves Jarvis and her daughter, Miss Anna Jarvis. During the Civil War, Mrs. Jarvis organized groups of mothers to provide aid to both Union and Confederate soldiers in West Virginia. After seeing the outpouring of love from these mothers, Mrs. Jarvis imagined having a special day to thank them for their caretaking.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.